it safe to come so close to us?
Yeah, they must not be very smart.
Well, no matter. I'm sure they have more to offer than just brains.
True. I can sense a delicious soul in there somewhere.
I have a few ideas as to how we get it out. You can't be too careful. There seem to be lots of creeps out tonight.
Yeah, there's one right behind you.
Ah, made you look.
A word to the living, pal.
We are the ones you don't want to turn your back on.
I love a dank, dismal night.
When the bitter winds make your bones crack.
And all our fiendish friends crawl out from their hiding places to terrorize new victims.
Yes. Their panicked howls can be heard echoing over the darkening hills.
Drawing even more creatures to them with their cries of pain and fear.
Ah, such wonderful times.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
I love this time of year. When the air is cold, and the veil to the afterlife is at its thinnest.
Yes, I can hear the voices of the spirits calling out to be released!
And the souls of the living are so bright and vibrant to our eyes, like beacons in the night.
Let's tear open the veil and release our brethren unto the world!
Yes, this night shall be ours! Let the feast begin! Ha ha ha.